It's the unknown, a far horizon. In their wanderings, they meet the fox. As you can imagine, it's never going to be easy meeting a fox if you're a mole. The boy is full of questions, and the mole is greedy for cake. The fox is mainly silent and wary because he's been hurt by life. The horse is the biggest thing they've ever encountered, and also the gentlest. They're all different, like us, and each has their own weaknesses. I can see myself in all four of them. Perhaps you can too. Their adventures happen in springtime, where one moment snow is falling and the sun shines the next, which is also a little bit like life. It can turn on a sixpence. I hope this book encourages you, perhaps, to live courageously with more kindness for yourself and others, and to ask for help when you need it, which is always a brave thing to do. When I was making the book, I often wondered, who on earth am I to be doing this? But as the horse says, the truth is, everyone is winging it. So I say, spread your wings and follow your dreams. Making this book is one of mine. Thank you for joining me on this adventure, and much love to you. And so I'll begin. Snow has fallen. Everywhere is still, calm and white. In the midst of it, the boy sits alone with his back to us. Next to him, a dark little shape pushes through the snow. It's the mole. Hello. The boy stands and bends with his hands on his knees so he can see his new little friend better. Hello. He gently lifts the mole into the air and holds him high. They gaze at each other. I am so small, said the mole. Yes, said the boy, but you make a huge difference. Beyond them is a wide landscape with gentle rolling hills and trees disappearing into the distance. They walk, leaving footprints in the snow, till they get to a tall tree with a long, low branch. The boy reaches up and, standing on tiptoes, puts the mole onto it, and then, after a few tries, manages to climb up and sit next to him. They're quiet for a while, just gazing at the view. And time passes. What do you want to be when you grow up? Asked the mole. Kind, said the boy. Soft rain begins to fall. The boy opens an umbrella